Getting in shape, vocal shape and physical shape.
Getting the chops ready.
Getting the choppers. It's like the opposite of what you'd think. We start eating healthy, working out, because it's actually a really cardiovascularly challenging concert. And
yeah.
You do a lot of movement and there's a huge stage.
Tour for me is not so much about the shows at night, but it's the tennis that I get to play in all the different places around the country.
That's great to know that. It's nice.